What is a pilonidal cyst? The theory is that in between your butt cheeks, there a small hair follicle basically gets impacted and pile driven into your behind, creates essentially an abscess, and over time creates a deep abscess cavity because it's an anaerobic environment. When you're sitting, there's not much airflow between most people's butt cheeks. When that occurs, over time that doesn't heal very well. And the old-fashioned strategy for that was just to either to just cut the area and leave it open, or to cut the area out and sew it back together. The recurrence rate for those operations were 30 to 40%. There is a new, much better operation. It's not widely done. It's called a Bascom, named after John Bascom, who's from Eugene, Oregon, and I worked with him for a little while. Gluteal cleft lift. You can read all about it on, there's a website, it's a patient support website called pilonidal.org. It's not my website, it's a patient-driven website, I can tell you all about it. But it's essentially a flap operation, and the recurrence rate from that is very low, probably in the 1% to 2%, as opposed to the old-fashioned incisions where the recurrence rate was 30 to 40%.